All right, here we go with some side plank hip lifts. I'm going to get into a side plank position. Bottom knee stays connected to the ground. I have the forearm underneath that shoulder, and I'm going to drive that bottom hip towards the floor and then take myself back up and straighten that out. I'm trying to keep my knees about an equal distance apart.